There's a lot of interest in timeline therapy as a means to rapidly help people have what they want in their lives. There's also a lot of questions about it, some of which I hope to answer in this video. Participants in timeline therapy experience a time warp of sorts as they imagine themselves floating above the memories of their life to find the root cause of whatever negative emotion or limiting beliefs they want to release. Here's how it works in my practice. As my clients imagine floating above the memories of their life into childhood, they remember the emotions and thoughts they had as a child, but now are able to look at it through their adult eyes as an objective observer. Now, new revelations come to light that the child could never have known about. In this moment, the adult automatically pushes those new lessons to the child, thereby replacing those old disempowering beliefs and thoughts with the new empowering ones. This feels like it's happening in the mind of the child, even though, of course, the client is already a grown adult in the physical world. Then the client imagines floating back to now with these new thoughts and sees how life rearranges itself because that old thinking is no longer there. This work employs the concepts of quantum physics and transcends space and time. And that is a really brief overview of the magic of timeline therapy. Please reach out if you want to experience this for yourself or just learn more about it.